It's the 20th, I think. I was right. It's the 20th of March. It's about 40 degrees out today. It's not too warm, but yet not too cool. We're not going to get much action in this video, but I decided it's been a while since I uploaded a video, and I was never really at this particular location. I've seen other people put videos up about it, so we'll see how it goes. It's about 10:50 here. Anyway, so I don't know what's going to happen here today, because just recently, actually yesterday, Amtrak put their cab signaling system, the ACESS or something like that, into operation here from just east of Harrisburg the whole way into SEPTA territory. So I don't know if I'll get any extra warning time, or if I'm just gonna get the locomotive or whatever. I don't know. We'll figure it out as we go. But it's gonna be a little bit before the first train comes. The first one is scheduled in at 11:55 at Lancaster and 11:42 at Parkinsburg. So you never know. We might get a meet. We might not. We might see them pass each other in the distance. Who knows what will happen. So then, take care, guys. Well, folks, we're having some slight problems with a possible tree down by Cokesville. So as far as I know, they're gonna keep everything going as it is right now. But let's wait for the trucks to go by. But as far as I can tell, we're gonna have, luckily today's the perfect day to have it, because there's not many trains out on today's runs. But please be aware that I don't know what's gonna happen, so we're gonna see what happens here. Alright, I'm gonna step out of the I don't know.